Mr. Speaker and members of the House, on behalf of my sister Amy and our husbands, my uncles Bob and Dan and the rest of our family, I want to thank you for honoring our mother in this very special way. My mother never did anything to receive awards or accolades. She did things because they were the right thing to do. She expected the best and the right in herself and in everyone else. And that is why she was perfectly suited to be the principal of a public elementary school. Because you see, public schools must find the strengths and talents in every child, no matter the background.